Razzmatazz, that's watch this.
Hey lads, it's really great that you've come along, you mad at lot three, on the show today. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
Yeah, we tried to get ABBA along, but they were too expensive.
Just ignore him. Listen, we've got Tony Basil, David Bowie's dance teacher on today's show. No. How about that?
No.
You might learn something, no. Yes? What are you doing, Alistair, something about American football?
I'm doing something about American football.
Oh, and yeah.
Yes. Yeah. And also, we've got Ying Tong John on, who's a real lunatic.
He likes to keep it in the family, you know.
Stand by, studio. 10 seconds to transmission.
10 seconds.
Oh, you're going for near. Come on.
We'll be hearing more from them later in the programme. Hello, Ying. It's lovely to see you. Man. What a surprise.
I thought with madness being on, you know, I'd have a bit of daftness, and I brought my cat in.
Oh, your cat?
Yes.
What's he called?
It's called Bop.
Bop? Why do you call him Bop?
Well, because the only way we could get him to sleep was to bop him on the head, you know, bop.
Oh, bop. That's very, very cruel, Ying. Can't you think of a nicer way to get this poor little pussy to sleep?
Oh, well, I could always sing him to sleep. We've got a fabulous song that he really likes to get him to sleep. So if anybody's got any cats, put him rear the telly and I'll go straight to sleep with this fabulous song. Do you want me to sing
it? Right, let's do that then.
Right, you hold that.
Him?
Yes.
Right.
Smash him. Here it is. Ying dong ying dong ying dong ying dong ying dong ying life ho. Ying dong ying dong ying dong ying dong ying dong ying life ho. Ying dong ying dong ying dong ying dong ying dong ying life ho. Yeah. Life ho. Bang 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 bang. Is he asleep yet? Ying dong, ying dong, ying dong, ying dong, ying dong, ying life ho. Ying dong, ying dong, ying dong, ying dong, ying dong, ying life ho. Life ho! Yeah!
What's this?
This is the Razzmatazz Pep Squad.
Pep Squad? What's what they're doing? This is cheerleading, is it?
Yes, American cheerleading and Pep Squads. They cheer on the team so that teams get all riled up and win the game.
I thought you had some invisible Hawaiian grass-skirted maidens
but it
there.
It would make a great
listen, muscle. What do you think of this gear I've got on?
Oh, I think you could be an American heartthrob.
I'm on a diet. I can't get the food to my mouth anymore. Listen, you actually are Tony Basil, the world-famous video star, because you are one of the first world video artists. Your first album came out on video cassette.
Yeah.
That's a novelty.
I'm real excited about it.
It was all recorded in the States?
Yes, and it's visual, real visual, with American cheerleaders in it, and lots of ballet dancers, and lots of rock and roll dancers.
Why did you have cheerleaders in?
Well, I think because when we worked also on the album, we wanted a specific sound for different songs, and the cheerleaders kind of stomp and clap and echo through gymnasiums, and I thought that would be a real good rhythm section.
That's a heck of a thing. And the other thing I wanted to ask you was you are a famous choreographer? And a dance person as well. And I understand you choreographed David Bowie.
Yes.
What's he like to work with? Is he good? Can he do the old can-can and all that?
He's very charming and very, very, very hardworking.
Is he?
Oh, the nose to the grindstone. Yeah.
What do you think?
So fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. You're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. You're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. You're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. You're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Oh, Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Oh, Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Oh, Mickey, what a pity you don't understand. You take me by the heart, but you take me by the hand.
And now it's time for another game of popscotch, the game that's about as much fun as having a nail hammered up your nose. Popscotch, you know nothing. And here he is, Brendan, replacing Mark for yet another stomach-aching week as Mark struggles to open the revolving door at Tyne Tees.
Yeah, last time I was on, you threw a bucket of flour on me, didn't you?
I certainly did, little Bounty Blue.
You're not going to do that this week, are you?
Not flour, no. No, I'm not going to throw any flour.
Because if you do, I could get very upset.
Could you?
Yes. So no flour.
No flour. Just some steaming hot tar. What was that? I said tar. Thanks. Great to see you along again this week. I'd like to introduce you to our two contestants representing the girls. Who have we got? What's your name?
Karina,
where are you from?
London.
You're from London. What's your favourite group or singer?
Sting.
Sting from The Police.
Yeah.
You little tinker. And representing the boys, we have?
Adrian.
Where are you from?
Newcastle.
From Newcastle. Are you a football supporter?
Yeah.
Which team do you support?
Southampton.
Oh, that'll go down well in Newcastle. Who's your favourite player?
Kevin Keegan.
Do you know what the difference is between the England squad and Brendan's piano playing? The England squad's getting better. Now let's move on. Thank you to tune. Came eventually. Tune number one. Off you go. Who is it? La, 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 la. La, la, la. She's
money,
there.
Money, money, money by ABBA.
Money, money, money by ABBA. That's 3 points to the girl. Let's move on to tune number two. Give them some advice. Come on, where is it? Give us some advice. You must know it. From a telly. Where is it? Where is it? Come on. Is it? Is it? He's there. Oh, dear me. I thought I was going to have to go on holiday. Who is it?
Blondie.
Blondie. Do you know what the song's called?
No.
No, but it's 2 points to the boys because it's hanging on the telephone. 2 points to the boys. There we go. Give a cheer for the boys. Tune number three. Nobody knows. Who is it? Who is it? A shake. Shake for both feet now. Come on, let's see. Who is it?
Nolan's Don't Make Waves.
Nolan's Don't Make Waves, was that what it was?
Cliff Richard.
You were very close. The Nolans can look like Cliff Richard, but it's often a trick of the light. You were on Cliff Richard. Well, look, I'll tell you what, I'll give you a point each, and then there's no problem. All right, so it's now 4 points to the girls and 3 points to the boys. Let's move on to the next tune. Nobody knows. Music. What's it? She's there. Who is it?
Hit me with your rhythm stick by injury.
Hit me with your rhythm stick by injury. The girls now well in the lead. It's 7-3. How did you make that little noise there that gave us the clue?
Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me slowly, hit me quick.
I think we'll pass on the verses, but it's a very good idea. All right, let's move on to tune number five. Tune number five. Oh, a bit of a maudlin one. Oh, here we are. Sheena Easton, that's another 3 points for the girls. It's now 10-3 for the girls. On with it, next tune. Brendan? Brendan? Playing them as you've never heard them before. Adam and the Ants and?
Stand and Deliver.
Stand and Deliver. That's a final score now of 10 points to the girls and 6 points to the boys. Give them both a big cheer. Come on over here. That's it. Turn round. There we are. So that's the girls have won. There's your Razzmatazz flashing T-shirt. Top 20 singles. You've got a book there and a Chas and Dave album. And we've got some singles for you and How to Be a DJ book. Give them both a great big cheer. And Brendan for doing so well. Oh! Amazing.
Sting me through my dreams. best. The rain is falling on my face. I wish I could sing without a tremor.
Great day for me being here again. That Alistair and his pup's got...
Oh, don't be so miserable, Brendan, just because he puts a few little tricks on you.
I can't stand him, you know.
Oh, look who's here.
No, it's that laugh when he goes, hoo, 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 like a walrus on a barbecue.
Here he is.
And those white trousers, he must have been wearing those every week. Can
Brendan,
he not get any others?
I'm sure
and
you
the glasses.
Really mean
and
all
the
of
jacket
that,
with
Brendan.
His funny bits in.
He's a good sport, though, isn't he?
He looks ridiculous. He's not a good sport. I haven't got a good word to say about him at all. I mean, I've just got nothing to do with him. I'm absolutely sick to death. Every time I come on this programme, he starts on about me, about what I'm dressed like and what I look like.